lugar. Hello guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. So another tutorial po ang gagawin po natin ngayon, at ito ay pinaka-importante sa mga vlogger, lalo na po yung pong hindi pa po nailalagay ang pin at hindi pa po nare-receive nga po, dahil minsan po dahil nga pandemic ay matagal pong dumating. So, kukwento ko sa inyo, sa akin po ay hanggang ngayon po ay hindi na pa po dumadating ang aking PIN, pero nakapag manual verification na po ako. So, for today's vlog, I will teach you how to verify your identity. Balik po tayo, live po pala si Kuya Jeff Bagwa din pag-open ko. Mega love shout out po kay Kuya J. Bakwaden and Sir Enrico. So, dito po yon, click nyo po yung profile pic. Then, syempre dito po, makikita nyo po yung channel name, your channel. Pag-click ninyo yung videos po, makikita dito. Turn on, incognito. Ito, yan. Pero, hindi po yan, dyan tayo pupunta. Dito po tayo pupunta sa help and feedback. So, click help and feedback. Then, nandito, sign in out of YouTube, cancel post, or resume your premium membership. So, yan po nakalagay. So, dito po tayo sa search your issue. So, dito nyo po isa-search kung ano po yung naging issue ng inyo pong channel. So, dito nga po sa help and feedback. Then, search manual verification. Palagi akong nag-out kasi hindi po naka-screen recording, naka 2 times na. So, search manual verification. So, nandito yung iba pong manual verification. Verify your identity. So, how to submit documents. Then, address verification overview. Ayan, verify YouTube account using phone number to verify identity is one way to protect our community. Use the content verification tool, personal identification number, troubleshooter. So, try po natin itong personal identification number PIN, troubleshooter. Pwede rin po yan. Ayan, Sanrico. So, dito yon. To verify your identity for certain kinds of transaction with your Google account, we might need to verify your identity with information like your so name, address, date of birth. You might also need to provide us with ayan, image of your government ID. So, yung pong inyong picture po na government ID, back to back po, then proof of address. So, why we might ask you to verify? To verify that your information is correct to access certain content. To verify your identity to complete transaction with Google. We notice unusual activity transaction. We need more information to local regulatory reasons. So, important, if we ask you to verify your account, any pending transaction are canceled. Yan. How we use your information? Google uses the information you provide to verify your identity, protect you against fraud and abuse, improve verification service for Google products. So, yan. So, dito, how to submit documents. To verify your identity, use the link in the verification request to find a list of accepted documents. Instruction, make sure your document. So, use the same full name across all documentation you submit. Are current and not expired. And are clearly legible. So, make sure any image you upload is an image of document and not anything else. So, hindi daw po doon sa ibang tao ang inyong documents. Kung ano yung nilagay ninyo doon sa inyong Google AdSense na pangalan, yun din po ang lalagay po ninyo at saka po yung address na nakalagay din po sa inyong ID. It's readable. So, kung si readable, nababasa na maminsan kasi pag nagpipicture tayo, medyo madilim. So, hindi po pwede. So, dapat po ay malinaw ang pagka picture is in color, not in black and white. So, kung ano yung kulay nung inyong ID, yun na po yun. Hindi po pwede ang black and white. Minsan kasi po, ang ginagawa natin minsan ay pinipilter natin o minsan po may ibibang kulay. Doesn't have blur, glare, or dim lightning. Show the full document with all four corners. So, dito, can't find the email or form requesting to verify your identity. So, click nyo lang po yung arrow. Yan po. So, ito po yung go to paygoogle.com at the top, click alert, click verify now. To verify your identity, follow the on-screen instructions. So, fix verification problem to resolve this issue. If you receive an email or got an error message, follow the instruction in the message. If you need help from one hour team to help resolve the issue, we'll contact you after we review your information. So, field verification. If you field verification, you receive an email shortly after the decision. To appeal the decision, follow the instruction in the email. If you need more help, so contact us. So, was this helpful? Yes, yes natin.
Please watch also my previous vlog, How to Manual Verification.
Thank you for watching. Subscribe na po kayo kung hindi pa po kayo nakasubscribe. Thank you very much po. See you in my next vlog.